Hello everybody and welcome back to Steep. I think there's been kind of a big update since my last place. I'm pretty sure that my last episode wasn't a cow. Just my costume now is a cow for snowboarding and skiing and walking, I think, as well. I'm still the American dude for the suit. For programming, I have no idea, but anyway. I've hit level 25, which if you don't know, basically, I can travel anywhere in that, Jesus Christ. So if I want to go here, I just hold on the X button, and I land, and then my suit makes a very funny noise. If you're wondering what the bell is, I actually have a cowbell, which if I swing it, you can try and see it around my neck. Is that like the thing that keeps on coming out? Yeah, that thing. Basically, it's kind of weird. But imaginable, at least. I could have chosen something like the giraffe or something, but I wanted to go for the cow, because I have the cow board. So, I was like, yeah, I'm gonna go for the cow. Whoa. Right, so, in this episode, I'm gonna customize. I have no idea how to do this. How do I? Oh god, I have no idea how to do this. Is it a mountain view? And then options? Nope. Mountain view. We're gonna land on the bunk. We're gonna land. I don't know where we're gonna land. I have no idea. We're just gonna do a challenge whenever we see one. I think after you get to level 25, there's not anything else you can unlock. Which I guess is kind of annoying, but I'll get over it. And if you start doing challenges, actually, you know what? I'm saying there's no challenge. Is it me? I can ski for points and it's a race I like to do it. Slow down a second. Oh, I've done it wrong. I packed it up. You get really slow so then I'm not bouncing all the time. If I get off past their banks and then you know, it dicks me over. Oh fuck. Maybe I have to go for the... I'm gonna go over it. And I still hit this. Oh, I missed it anyway. This is not a hard challenge.
What do I have to do?
Oh, I'm this challenge is ridiculously difficult. I've done this one before, it's so difficult to do this one. If I keep on slowing myself down, then you always wipe out on the spot. You just gotta pray that you don't go unconscious or you stop before the objective. I think I'm gonna stop, but I'm not sure that the unconscious now, right? There you go. A bit boring, but screw it. Woohoo! Oh no. I think I might have just screwed myself for life. Okay, I think it's just beyond this point. So I'm gonna turn up here. Oh shit, 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 shitty, shit, shit, shit. Okay, at least I'll stop. No, 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 no. Right. Where's the point? There. Getting there. Some more custard. How you ever climb this in real life, I don't know, because it's like pure, it's like basically vertical. I'd probably put, no, I wouldn't have got that on snowboard. I prefer the snowboard for like journeys as well. I just think they feel nicer. I think, oh no, 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 oh you. Actually serious. Stop! Stop! Sorry about this. Oh no, I don't think I can get up those rocks. Are you serious? Oh, well, I just cancelled my thing anyway. Oh well, next one. Oh god. Why would you fall over that? You couldn't fall over in real life. that strategy. So if you get this angle right on this, you can get a really good angle. It spins that you get loads of tops for. I just gonna slow down just because. God, 25 minutes. Okay, this might be a really long episode just because I'm going to do this in under 25 minutes. Oh god, I forgot I've root now. I should probably have planned this. Just get up the mountain. That's my root. Just get up the mountain. If you can go up, go up. The only way is up! My god, my voice went high then. I am kind of already a speaker though. Come on. Oh my god. Gain altitude, you stupid bitch paraglider. I don't think it really matters at this stage. Oh my god. Oh shit. Sugar. Sugar pumpkins. Get an updraft. Gain altitude.
Yeah, I got miles to go.
but that's two pieces of food all the way there. Got my favourite way through this journey. I don't know what I'm doing, if even if it's the right route. I probably chose the worst route known to man. I should probably turn off this. Sometimes you don't get enough traction, and then sometimes you get a really big one, like fire. Oh my god, please, please, yes. Oh no, don't lose altitude. See, I don't get an updraft from that. It's like, what? You get an updraft! Why aren't you getting updraft? There we go. I need to drive for 6 minutes. Wow. I don't know if that's good or not. So much for watching. Catch you in the next one. Peace out to the next one. Cheerio.